Hey everyone. So, I brought this up a while ago back when I was at the well, I guess it was during the end of my Los Angeles convention meetup. I'd be doing a giveaway. I was just waiting for a box. If you could guess, this right here is the box. This one, yeah, you know, right there. And inside were all the Gunpla I was planning on giving away. So, let's talk about the giveaway, because I've been mulling it over the last week or so about what to actually do for this. So, we're gonna have some smaller prizes. We're gonna have the little phone poppers here. Unfortunately, I don't have any of them unpackaged, so I can't really show you what they are, but they go on the back of your phone, they pop out straightforward. Each one of those is gonna come with these three cards. There's like a whole stack of them here. So, yeah. On the back, you know, it's a thank you for coming. So it's pretty neat. So you'll get a phone popper, you'll get a card. We also have the power banks. Two of them are still in boxes. This is mine that I actually took out. I had a photo of it before that Nick was kind enough to let me take a shot of, but this is kind of what it looks like. Looks actually quite nice, all things considered. So, yeah. There'll be two of those, three of these, and then one of each of the Gunpla. They're all high grade, so the Dynamis here is actually still vacuum sealed, as you can see. Same with the Astray No Name here. We have the Sazabi. This one, unfortunately, is not still in its vacuum seal, but this is how I got it, so I'm sorry about that. And the Love Phantom. This one's also not in its. So, oh wait, is it? Let me check here real quick. No, it's not. Okay, so yeah. Dynamis and No Name are still in the vacuum seal wrap, and Love Phantom and Sazabi are not. But they are all, to my knowledge, rather immaculate. They haven't been opened, for all I know. I don't actually know. These were given out one per guest kind of thing, but they were kind enough to give me some to do a giveaway on my channel here, so that's what I'm doing. So, entry, I'm gonna keep it real simple for you guys. Just join the Discord because what I'm doing is I'm running a raffle through there. I've actually created a raffle channel in my Discord. So you join the raffle and just stay in the Discord, and after a week has passed and enough time has gone for everyone to kind of enter, I'll do the draws. They're going to be all done by the bot, fully randomized, so you know, don't worry about it. Everyone's going to have a fair shake at it. Now, in regards to other content, jeez. yeah, that premium select video came out really quickly. I wish I'd worked on it a little longer, but really there was just so much content to reuse, it wasn't even funny. If you go back and watch the December edition in that one, I actually did just reuse the audio. I did like one or two changes in the middle, and that was it. But yeah. So this is the giveaway. Enter at your leisure. There will be instructions pinned to the Discord channel, and yeah, it's a very straightforward giveaway. Obviously, I'll be mailing out the stuff to the winners, and we'll worry about all that once we've determined who they are. So, anyways, yeah, I just wanted to kind of make a quick video here talking about that giveaway because I did bring it up before. Lots of stuff here to go. I do not have room on my desk for it, so please enter and win it so I can send it all away. Thank you. All right, guys. Anyways, yeah, peace out, and yeah, join the Discord. I'll see you in the next video.